Stevenson beats Hood 1-0 in extra time tonight here at Mustang Stadium. Glenn Clark with head coach Graeme Millar. I forgot how to talk for a second there. Coach, wow, yeah, there's a lot to go over. The relief of getting a late win like this. I know that draw is not a loss, but the way you guys have played tonight, I would imagine it would have been quite the bitter pill to have taken a draw tonight. The relief that comes with getting the late goal.
Yeah, I mean, that's a huge relief. We haven't had a win since Catholic. And so getting the win, getting the shutout, thank you to Slaby again, Christian Slaby. But the big thing is 3 points to start conference play. And you only get four conference home games. And we always say if you want to be in the playoffs, you got to win the four conference games. So a draw wouldn't have hurt us, but it's, at the end of the day, there's a big difference between 3 points and 1 point. And getting those 3 points on the board with our first conference game, first home game, you know, is huge. And so there's a big relief. And, you know, I give all credit to, you know, Jesse and his staff. They've done an unbelievable job with that Hood College men's team since we seen them last in 2019. And, you know, they deserve something out of the game, I think, for their effort. I think we deserve something for the amount of chances we created. Right. But at the end of the day, for us, it's, you know, the never say, you know, never give up. We played for the win, which we talked about before at the start of the season when we played Hopkins and we kind of played for a tie. Today we knew we needed to go, and the fact that Dylan Hawley gets the assist, yep, shows that he wanted it. He wanted it more than anyone to get that ball back to Will to finish off the opportunity.
I'm so glad you referenced that, because he had great chances tonight and some that really felt like were deserving of a goal, and what he's willing to do to get up there and make those types of plays. And the way, I mean, I don't know if you saw, he was celebrating it before it was in the back of the net. He knew that Earhart was right there waiting for it. What did it mean to you to see his effort and pushing up tonight?
Well, you know, Dylan Hawley, 107 minutes again tonight. You know, he played every minute on Saturday. I mean, we just came off an overtime game against Cabrini that you enjoyed as well. So, you know, you go from 110 minutes against Cabrini, a very good team with a fast forward that he had to do a lot of running. You come out in a first conference game, you know, after one day of practice, one day of recovery, and here we are again. He's played 107 minutes, but he's the guy that gets the assist. And Dylan is, you know, you need those guys in a team. When I first started here, we had a player, Dr. Medtart, mm-hmm, who just took the game by the scruff of his neck, and you need guys like that. Well, that's Dylan Hawley, and this team needs somebody like that, and Dylan just took it. You saw how many runs he was making to try and get the ball up the field, how many headers that were either great saves or off the crossbar, and the fact that he got the assist shows you the kind of leader he is and the kind of winner he is, that he's not going to let us go out of this without a win tonight.
How do you build off of this now as you head out on the road against Eastern?
Well, the good news is with the Tuesday game, now we get a little bit of time to recover. We actually get 3 days to plan for Eastern. You know, they're coming off a loss today with Alvernia, but they beat Hood on Saturday 1-0. So it's going to be it's always tough away from home. If we can get a result, it'll really help us for that conference running.
You know, Coach, I wouldn't mind if a few of them ended in 90 minutes. I still want you to win, but I just wouldn't mind if a few of them ended in 90 minutes during the course of the season.
Well, I think Coach Canabani, now that he's out here in men's lacrosse, was telling me to hurry up and finish the game. So I'm glad we gave him a little 3 minutes,
yeah, exactly right.
3 minutes off. So we'll take that. But you're right. I would, you know, my heart and my gray hair would like a few 90-minute wins.
Congratulations on a good win tonight. We'll see you out here next week.
Thanks, Coach Clark. But, yeah, you probably know enough about soccer. You can coach this team anyway.
This is what happens when you're playing extra time games every time out. He's Graeme Millar. I'm Coach Clark. Let's go Mustangsports.com.